Mic check 1212. Mic check 1212. Yep. What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to my channel, Scotty Got Games. We back with another one of The Rise of Tomb Raider. We just got finished stopping the invasion of the Trinity, taking over the village in the valley, and we're on our way deeper into the Lost City to find the divine source. We had a fair warning from Joseph, said there's people inside the city that's not like them. They're different. They'll kill you on sight. And we gotta still stop Eternity from getting to that divine source. So I ain't gonna say that much. So we're gonna get right back into it. Make sure you like the video. Subscribe if you're new. Make sure you hit that notification bell if you wanna be the first one to watch it. And we're right back into it, bro. The Rise of Tomb Raider.
Here is your lesson for today. Bring...
Make sure
I made a mistake, missing
nothing. Can I just unlock another life?
Someone's gonna have some fun.
been on the payroll?
A few months. This is my first wet work assignment. It's been too long since I was in the field. I got rusty. You?
Been with Constantine for just about a year. An old war buddy to vouch for me. Before that, I was working for one of the families in Kiev, and I had to get out of town.
Is there always this much opportunity?
No, this is a special case, Seaver.
That's a shame. I could get used to this.
Yeah, I don't know. Something's weird about this. Company men are acting antsy out here. Usually they're all business.
Something about the job? Something they ain't telling us?
Can't say. Maybe I'm overthinking it. Should just enjoy the moment, but...
I hear you. Those guys get me the creeps as it is.
Trying to figure out a strategy here. Got him. Come on, man. I'm nice out here. 5 headshots, stealth kill. Didn't know what it hit. Thank you. wanted to be so fucking flawless. But it couldn't happen. It didn't happen. Pieces of shotgun.
Security guard. It's not his call, but he's gonna put a recommendation in for us both. Then there'll be... Like what? There's some sort of oath, and then the ceremony. He said we'd find out soon enough.
Ah!
operations up to the cathedral? Any minute now. They flew in some heavy equipment less than an hour ago. Nana's up there already. She thinks they'll find the Atlas inside. I thought the survey team reported there was nothing there. One of the captains showed us a hidden passage. There's a whole series of catacombs down below. Let's hope this is it.
Steady. Get out of here, bro. That is a no scope for you, damn sure, with an arrow. Come on, bruh. Inside the barn, there you go. Let's go.
Thank you. mind as well. I keep drifting off, getting lost in memories, lost in thoughts of the day Lord Croft died. How the plan had to shift, how I thought we had failed. And before that, my early days with Trinity. Learning the secret histories of the world, learning that it was our duty to save it. And back farther, to childhood. Constantine and I, with only each other to rely on. And then I ripped myself free, back to the present. I've always done what had to be done, and this time will be no different.
I don't believe that one bit, Anna. You still love him. That's why you didn't. Let's see, what can we get off next? Sensor. Going in. And that should look crazy. Bears, bro. Let me go to the shop real quick. Let me see for who I find.
Hey, welcome back. Have you found any more gold? I've got gear for you. Let's see, but let's be discreet, okay? Mm. That was real leading edge. I was wondering what you'd make of that one.
It's too cold for all that. How to play with you. What the fuck is going on? Like, I already knew what's going on.
Prophet's arrival and
I'm still baffled that you can still do this shit. That shit looked crazy. But come on.
find the source Constantine was after.
Whatever his source is, it's gotta be something about it. The government ought to say it.
Yeah. Look, keep this close to your chest, but I don't think it's money they're after.
You bought into Constantine's speeches about a new...
Who was he talking to?
Gotcha! It's over!
So I was trying to figure out who he was talking to. What was that? I don't get it, Laura. I just don't get it. How do you do this stuff? You had to do this at a young age. Prior to Daddy's mansion? This ain't no way. Without nothing. I mean, you do have something, but like, damn, you like very, very good at it for some odd reason.
My men will cut you down within seconds. It's the one thing they're better at than you.
Shut up, Anna.
Don't move! You have nowhere to go!
Kill her! Now!
Laura! Laura!
reconsider my offer, Laura, before it's too late.
It was too late the moment you betrayed my family. I'm getting the Atlas, Anna.
Something is slaughtering my men down there, Laura. If they can't find it, neither can you.
Go to hell!
Croft is on her way. Kill her and bring me that goddamned Atlas.
That's it. It has to be. I'm the head of Anna now, but I don't know what I've gotten myself into here. Something else dwells in the darkness of this place. But I've got to continue. I've come too far. Anna thinks she knows me. And maybe she does on some level, but she doesn't know everything. And as long as she continues to underestimate me, I might still have the upper hand. An old mural. And those vessels. Greek fire. The Prophet's deathless army, bombed with Greek fire. They were unstoppable.
Deathless? That means they don't have any type of sympathy.
That smell. Oh no. Burned alive.
Ooh. It's the flesh.
Oh God!
No, not like this. Not like this.
My goodness. Look at the man up there, bro.
It's not.
Who could have done this?
The Deathless Army.
What the hell is that? These vessels, they're still filled with Greek fire. I wonder if it will still burn.
For a month, I've...
Set the charge!
Taking fire!
Go!
other fire teams reported multiple contacts. We're on our own until they break through.
No time! Cross has a package! We can't lose her!
This whole place could go up. Got to hurry.
What?
Here! I fucking got it!
I think I see my exit. The statue's unstable. Looks like I'll have to use Greek fire.
Shit! Morse! What? No fucking way!
He's right there!
He's gone. Something grabbed him.
It's just us!
We gotta keep moving. Stay close.
No way we're going back the way we came!
Then you better find us another exit. If we stay here, we're fucked!